He proposed on my birthday in 1996. When you get married later in life, you can just concentrate on you. What are your goals? What are your aspirations? We did a lot of traveling. We did a couple cruises. We were at a point where it was starting to be about us.
We got that on film.
We were just happy. You know, happy to be alive, to have a second chance at life. I had no idea that I would become a caregiver.
Gwen knew about Hospice of the Western Reserve through her support group, so she picked up the phone one day and called us.
I said, well, how soon can it be? They said they can come that day.
Some people think hospice is giving up hope, that it's only those final hours of life, but Gwen knew that wasn't true. Hospice lets families make their own choices. It's important to Gwen that Lou stays at home right now. Gwen's a full-time caregiver, and it's hard for her to find time for herself. Respite care gives her a weekend to relax and recharge.
I was so impressed. I had never had respite care where my husband was taken out of the home and taken care of.
You did it, Lou.
They take my husband by ambulance to and from, so transportation is not an issue. I was just elated just to have a weekend to myself. I'm just happy, you know, that I can exhale.